Go on, y'all, make some noise! Right, it's match, we've got Wee D for Shadow People!
Fucking the motor, father!
Right, who's gone first?
Keep it clean.
Right, 1 minute, let's go. Go for it.
Listen to this fan who claiming he originates for a gangland. Before Shadow People, you sounded like you were in a dance band. Disco Danny acting like a bad man. But he's just a right bam. How can you record tunes when you can't reach your mic stand? You've always looked at RST to get your punty up. You're the type to catch STDs for junkie sluts and monkey butts. This cunt is fucked. CD, I'm a player. I heard a buzz nickel singing for a Mario flag. You should never put yourself involved in this one-sided scenario, man. And your bug gets rode more than the rides at M&D's. You still need to get that bitch a bag of roofies and be like, here, hen, take 10 of these. In fact, you and your bird should just make a porno. I've always loved watching midgets fucking mongos. Can you hear me doing there? I don't want to put this to me. You still need a McDonald's straw just to spit in your face. See, ever since you joined your boy band, you've been trying to undermine my skills as an artist when your tracks are still rated undermine. And I'm not the type of cunt you can try and intimidate. How could I fear a chipmunk trying to scream in my face?
Time! Right! Round one on Wee D.
Now I thought he was going to come with something original. You're the same as the last eight guys. Funny how he's calling me small. Look at that forehead. When we're eye level, we're practically the same size. We should, so cunts look, when D puts this amateur, you should relish the opportunity, because even without Stephen filming, you still wouldn't be good on camera. See, that's swagging a little heavy, you're whacking a little petty, your bud's got an arse like a fucking fairy, you blast with a little semi. I got my dick pierced in fifth year. The diamonds are a little heavy. So when she refuses to give me head, I force my studs in her throat like a Mario Balotelli. What I think is heavy is his bitch begged me for the dick I mean. That bitch has been wiped off your kitchen counter more times than fucking Mr. Sheen. That's the biggest bitch I've ever seen. I said it when a spirit man, so zip it, man. Your bugs had more cunts in a ring than fucking Vince McMahon. You're the shittest bitter ever, man. When everything I spit is ether, your teeth are black and yellow. Every time you spit, you look like a tribute act to Wiz Khalifa.
Right, round two, loaded.
I nearly pushed myself laughing in that beef when you mentioned my teeth. Your nostrils look like they're eligible to saw through a tree. And you sound more squeaky in your battles than you do in your raps. I'm like, why the fuck is a chipmunk rapping like his own smack? I mean, you do resemble Alvin in so many ways. The high-pitched voice, height and teeth that look like blades. And you're that weak you couldn't crack a hard on. I'll be biting your face taking blood like a tampon. You ain't got a ladies man, but nae bud likes getting fisted with baby hands. The beef we had was shite, I should have covered it with gravy, man. And you've got a bird that you bought to sleep with the oral don't bleak as you whip out your dick and she floors you in leaves. And you're the type that's deep throating and choking until you are broken. I'll leave you like your first album, nothing but broken. See, you're about as real as a lesbian's kid. I'll be here and have another fucking wet dream, bitch. I can tell you're spitting your bars expecting this to be easy, but I'm no like your maw, and it takes more than 3 rounds to please me.
Hey, time! Right, some weed eat.
Now, you can tell the difference in caliber whenever we speak. He says I couldn't break a hard on, your bitch broke my hard on for a week! And she's got pork blocks and compost embedded on the ring, bitch! I fucked her for a pound, she left a rash upon my dick slit. That's what I call a quid itch. I should rather not in that fucking big bitch, but I'd much rather scalp this paunch. Your teeth have more spaces than the car park at your album launch. See, everything he says is wrong about Illuminati and the brainwash tactics. I'd need 6 gallons and a full day's practice to brainwash that shit. Fucking sister snap of cartilage, then blast dick of a blister toe. His parents used a bread knife on a shifting pole, his motherfucking birth control. It's like me and you were switching roles, and you get stuck up front. The motive's nothing but a box of fucking tampons, cause they're stuck up cunts. Cut and scratch, I severed the beat, every breath and I'm beheading his clique. His bitch tried to chase me in the house for a Mars bar. He'd get wedged in the street. Cock is the only hint she'll ever eat. She gives an open price blowjob in the open mic. So it's funny his bitch used to be called Greg. Cause when she gnaws cock of jaw logs and every blowjob like an oval bite. Time!
Right. Cool story, bro. Needs more wains and shit. You'd never be in the house if it was raining dicks. You're brainless bitch, you're caving quick, and you're so shit your name should be engraved in it. You look like Sonic the Hedgehog about to hit a cum shot. Your head's at least only got enough room for one thought. Plus, your voice sounds like it's a preset for auto-tune. Danny, we know you're no smashing shit, put the mop bottle down. Your wee throw don't fucking look alike. I don't even need to tell you to fuck off because you're always out of sight. I bet Nitty called you Mini-Me just to boost your ego. Listen, Danny DeVito, your Moss Fanny's asking for the Fleet-O. And your dog's a fucking pedo. That's just the way it is, half a tap. You still look like a wee manky bitch. Fuck it, fuck not. Third round, what do you expect, ya lamb?
Time! Make some noise!
So you said you were going to body me and then choke. I guess that says fail. I could be, you could be Sonic the Hedgehog. You still wouldn't get tail. See, I seriously spit bars. You're venereally dick smart. Your breath smells like you've been eating the skid marks of a period discharge. I'm about to leave this prick scarred, starved when I cut an artist. You'll get dragged for the fucking Atlas. Don't dare call me big headed when your hairdresser cuts your friend strapped in a fucking harness. Regardless, son, regardless, I saw the PMs you sent Nitty talking how these Shaggy's dad. That's all very well and good, but I wouldn't shaggy back. Fuck your tracks and your mixtape. I copped it, got it downloaded. The sound's bloated, plus you sound like you got downloaded. This ain't even a fucking downloaded. Your shiting should acknowledge it. I want to put my hands round his esophagus and make him hold his breath longer than his mother's gynecologist. See, the problem is, everything you spit is petulant crap. His bud's got a hole like a studio flat. But an arse tight enough to leave a semi-detached. Every track he's ever made sounds like an 8 Mile song, which is ironic to your deaf man. Your head span is over 8 Mile long. You look like you've been hitting the bombs, plus you're nothing but a bag to rhyme at. And I heard all about how snow shagged your auntie in your bed, and you've never had such an anti-climax.
Right, go to the judges.
Alright, man. Fuck's sake, that was one of the most anticipated ones. I think, like, you know what I mean, when it comes to going a loaded first battles, I know he's battled before, but BD for me is like one of the best out there, you know, in Scotland. So it's always going to be difficult regardless. I thought BD took it punchline wise he took it. I thought Loaded did his best and really like, was consistent. They both kind of stumbled one each, but it just it comes to the experience in class, and like, there's no many better than VD, so I gave VD, but shouts to Loaded as well, man. Good battle.
I give it to VD, just his presence and his just his rhymes, more like syllables, and he just said more punchlines or whatever. Loaded was really good, but I give it to VD.
First ever seeing Loaded, he was absolutely amazing, definitely one to look out for in the future. Superb, and he didn't seem bothered about the abuse VD was giving him. He just stood up strong and he gave back good bars, but VD gets it in the flips and the experience, and
right, courtyard now, make some noise for that bar. Yeah! Decision is 3-0 to VD. Yeah! Yeah!